See about Hendricks. Brower couldn't clear. McDonald feeds Molson. And he fires one, knocked aside by Neuvirth, bounces right back to him, and caroms in! Boy, the Islanders gotten some lucky goals lately. One in particular in a somewhat similar fashion on Sunday night at Madison Square Garden. And this one, very, very similar. Caroms in off of Neuvirth, and it's 1-0 Islanders.
I don't know if this is Matt Molson's goal, or... I don't think John Tavares got a part of it all. Well, maybe in front of the net, off his right knee, and then it just bounces in off of Neuvirth. Watch Matt Molson as he shoots. Does this hit someone in front? And I'm not sure if it's Tavares or Beagle, but regardless, Harley, it's a 1-0 lead for the Capitals, and it was a crazy...